Once again, Terrence Romeo over Ellis. Terrence Romeo is feeling it, bro! Yeah!
Romeo with only 2 points so far this game. Being chased around, gets by two defenders. May pumaluwag ba? Hindi, no? Pumengto sila. Wala ito mabigay, di ba?
I thought it was really all bored.
Yun yung effort na nawawala sa Phoenix eh. Dahil... Wow! Well, that's words can explain that kind of a move. It's simply poetry in action.
Ganda eh!
A little crossover. You freeze the defense, and you go for that layup. Terrence Romeo special.
Terrence crossing up again. Floater is in. Gilchrist gets it back.
Kasi pare, nakatao kay Romeo. Terrence, crossover kontra kay Perkins.
Oh! On the reverse! Terrence, Romeo going all the way!
Nakita mo yung upper body strength ni Terrence Romeo. Sino pinanggana? Si Jason Perkins lang naman.
And this guy, Terrence Romeo, has been responsible for a lot of those.
Terrence looks up at the clock and reaches time. Terrence trying to get rid of Magliari. Alex Nasumayo! Sayaw ni Terrence! Gets the layup!
What a move! In between the legs, the shuffle, the shiftiness, and then the ankle breaker. And the unmolested layup for Terrence Romeo!
Of course, hindi rin po magganong kadali talaga because mentally, physically, these players are really battered. Bug-bug talaga sila, lalo na ito sa tough series for a great crossover move! Terrence Romeo! Nag-draw ng isang up. Look at that crossover.
Break away. Oh, what a move!
Whoa!
By Terrence Romeo!
Was 14, 18 to 4.
Oh, killer step back. Bang! Romeo dancing with the Lord.
Nagmamadali na naman. Challenge na si Brian Bukhlini. Ba't na kaliwa ang Kobe naman? We said happy yung mga referees dito sa ating first quarter. The players are giving them reasons to fall.
Ang maganda pa na pag-kick out niya. Face side,
medyo alam naman natin sa ganyan. Stopper. 5-5.
Oh, Romeo stealing safety with a pass! And Martinez, the finish of the foul!
So much connection. And possibly one of the candidates for the highlight of the night. Look at Romeo! What is the Romeo looks over at Coach Pido. Manning's at court trying to generate a shot. Romeo slashes through!
And dicing, twisting and turning and getting it a goal.
Terrence Romeo with a crossover.
Oh, he hit it!
Oh, my goodness, Terrence Romeo.
But Steelers, right? Point three is getting further.
By Terrence Romeo, 9.9-11. Total force out of their lead.
You're missing the key players.
Romeo driving.
Reverse and finish!
Believe that.
Terrence is looking for separation. There's the shot.
Oh!
It's the basket.
Terrence Romeo knocks a three down.
And that's his third three-pointer. Dito sa ating fourth period.
Jensen looking for Romeo. Narinig natin four down. They want Terrence dancing with LA. Romeo Bigueno.
Over again, Romeo. Oh, just making it look so easy.
Crossover dito, hindi pa nahilo yung babantay dito. Tapos, saksak.
Finishing there, that is our Yamaha action play brought to you by Yamaha's awesome SC. Get ready for action.
Ringel, shot clock at 9. Ringel, malaya. Terrence.
That's the one for Terrence Romeo.
Ball is loose. It's 8 seconds to go. Here comes Terrence Romeo. Terrence going left, going right. Terrence straight to go. Terrence Romeo was not stopped. He went straight to the hole. 29 points. Five big ones here.
Find himself open.
Final 7 seconds, first half. Terrence Romeo!
Makita natin against the Gabe Norwood. And then,
enter the
pick. Oh, what a dance move by Terrence Romeo.
Romeo contra Pugoy. Luzon si Terrence with the tie.